No, honestly, this is just like the Disney. It's like a Disney cartoon we're watching now, right? Like the prince and the princess, you know, and they start singing together, their love for each other, and it's like we're watching a Disney in real life.
I really enjoy their duet because they both can have really deep voices. It just sounds good. They just sound good together. And I guess he must be so proud of her. As I understood, and if I'm not mistaken, he's one of her teachers at the university where she's a student. And I think he's got to be so proud of her. That was so cute. Yo, that was so cute. So cute. Amazing. That was an amazing performance. I really enjoyed it.
She looked like a Disney princess there though, right? Like, let's not lie. She looks like a princess out of, you know, them Disney cartoons, right? Oh, see, he's got the deep voice too. When I hear him say, I'm like, okay, cool, he's a man, you know. But when she does it, it's like, whoa, that's a 17-year-old girl. How they're hitting these voices is crazy, right? This is not that deep though. I have heard her go deeper. They're admiring each other, man. Like, there's a whole lot of admiration and like respect just going on, man. Like, he's watching her do her thing and it's like, wow, like, I respect you, you know. Literally. No, honestly, this is just like the Disney. It's like a Disney cartoon we're watching now, right? Like the prince and the princess, you know, and they start singing together, their love for each other, and it's like we're watching a Disney in real life. That's crazy. Deep voice on such a lower tone that I can't even imagine the difficulty, like having to pull this off, man. Like, look at the way he looks at her, man. Hey. Hey, my guy.
Rob, Victor Rob, and our beloved Diana Ancudina was so pretty. Look at her serious, maybe this emotional. Wow. Oh, lovely. So in my observation, Mr. Viktorov is actually a tenor. Yes, the technique, the vocal technique, he is actually using the tenor vocals. And of course, Ardiana Kudelva, actually the normal vocals, and of course, normal vocal technique, normal talent of our beloved girl. Okay. Beautiful, wonderful, and of course now we hear this, you know, vocals. This is actually the trademark vocal of Diana Okudinova. This full raspy, like low notes. I don't know if that is low, but this is actually a full vocal. Actually using more of, you know, belting power. We are more like surprised when she actually using that full vocal that we are listening right now. That's what I wonderful. And her first reaction look, wonderful. So I guess they are on the bridge. Diana Okudinova, lovely and young, yes, young, beautiful lady, young girl. I feel she's a little bit shy, no? I saw that Mr. Viktorov actually is trying to steal her sight, but I think she is refusing. Oh my goodness, she is so cute. Wonderful! Oh, so cute, Mr. Victor.
The voice of the guy of Ilya Viktorov. So
it's
guys,
very deep. Has got a deep, cool feeling to it, right?
Yeah. Actually, the voice of Diana is so deep as well, right? So they're like kinda, you know, match their voices.
Yeah. No, I really like this guy's voice.
Okay guys, yeah. So what I really like to Diana every time she's performing is like, you know, the modesty, the way she performs, yeah, in every stage and every performance that she's doing. She really has, you know, this what you call it, classy, yeah, modesty, how to say, modesty,
yeah, I know what you mean. Like, she's not like the one who just comes out and like, yeah, here I am, right?
She's very
classy and modest. Mm-hmm. I really agree.
Good.
Yeah.
His voice is like kind of an operatic voice.
Kind of, yeah.
Of course, because I think he's performing into like a musical.
Yes, he still has this kind of classical training. You can really tell, yeah, that. I know what you mean. It's almost like you can almost imagine him like opening up and being like,
yeah,
real.
Yeah, he's like this when he's singing.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, he sounds very good, very strong, but let's hear some Diana. It is nice seeing her up there singing with somebody else. I do prefer when she's up there solo, as I do with most of the performers that I look at. It's just a different sense of personalization of what they're able to do. But I'm enjoying this. It's different. It's all good. We get to hear Deanna, which is always a good thing. That's cool. So once again, I'm enjoying the fact that she's up there with somebody else singing. I personally enjoy her when she's solo, you know. But it's nice that she's able to do that. That's another skill. Outstanding. Our music princess from Russia, known as Deanna Ankudinova, once again coming in super strong, displaying her skills, her talent, her vocal capabilities. Having a friend up there with her to work with tonight was outstanding. Enjoyed that. Can't wait to see her solo again. I really love when she didn't bring it solo, bring her desire, her feelings, her warmth of inside, and just makes great music, great vocals that I get to enjoy each and every day of the week. So
but hold up guys. So both of them is enjoying this performance. The gentleman's voice is complimenting Deanna's voice, so they are just like giving each other a chance to show off. Yeah. Hold up, guys. They are blending together. Their voices blends together. They're giving compliment to each other. It is a very it's a light performance, but then again it is a romantic one. She can sustain that kind of note, and obviously this is not a surprise for me because I know her vocal ability is limitless, and she can do whatever kind of vocal gymnast to her because she can do it. There you have it.